She's made Canadian news for a week.
Yeah, we don't need any publicity.